Hallo, Idee. Just spending time with my family, you know, just being with them and, you know, taking my son, my two sons fishing and just having fun, this daddy time. My family is, you know, my number one, you know, option, priority, you know, to have my family, my wife and my kids, you know, so that's first and most important thing to me. They like me, they like the club. I mean, I was been, you know, good to me and my family, so, you know, they know what to expect and everything is okay. I feel great. My family's with me, you know, here to support me like they've been doing my fourth season, and I feel great, you know. With the disappointment season last year, you know, hopefully, you know, we got new players. Hopefully we can, you know, make a strong, you know, season this year. Hopefully, you know, win the championship. So I feel good. Feeling good, you know, new players, returning players, you know, players left. But I mean, we started early like we did last year. We didn't make the Euro League. Hopefully, you know, we can do this round. We just, you know, we start early, prepare, and we just gotta, you know, leave everything out on the floor and come together as a, you know, as a team. No, not really personally. I played with Yassine, me, and Derek Allen. Played against him. Don't know him a little bit, but the other guys really don't know him. But I mean, Patrick, you know, he played it before, so. I mean, it's gonna be a good thing to have, you know, new players come together like, you know, like we did last year. But, you know, just come together, you know, as a team. Things gonna take time, you know, chemistry and stuff like that. But hopefully we can, you know, we can do it in a training camp and get together for the first game. You know, we get in training and everybody know each other's game, and you know, we come together, you know, and bond together as a team. I think we should be ready.